Yo, what's going on YouTube? It's your boy Marco here, bringing you guys some more Friday the 13th gameplay. Like I said, my tickets are a bit low. It's 2:00 in the morning. My parents are asleep. I was out there, so just talking low. I've been playing after Friday the 13th like a lot. It's super fun. I enjoy it. So that's why I keep playing the game. Probably like another hour long video. So. Let's get into it. So, we found out more information about the COD World War II divisions. We found out some more. So I told you the original five. There is the infantry, airborne, mountain, expeditionary, and armored. Yeah, so they explained it, what each one is. I believe the airborne is going to be the SMG type player, style. The infantry is going to be like an AR. Armored car with an LMG. Mountain is going to be a sniper, and the expeditionary is going to be a shotgun. So that's what they all start off with. Each of those class sets. I'm sorry, that class is divisions. So y'all gonna start off with those guns, each one. Like as I said, for each one. But I think you get to pick like what sub you want for that piece. Like let's say I want for the airborne, and I want the sub class. I think I get to pick on what sub I want to use in that. I don't have to use the one they automatically provide me with. That's what I think. But it was like. The sub has like a, the only thing that has is the sub has like a silencer attachment that you could probably, you could take off mid-game. I could probably, the perks, I can't remember off the top of my head, but like I say, since the vision is going to replace create a class, I don't know how it's going to be robust, I don't know how it's going to be received in the community. I have to see more gameplay of it, because I'm on the fence about it. I think it might be okay. I'm not entirely sure, but I don't know. We'll see. At E3, they showed TDM and the new game we'll call War. I've never seen War. It seems like a momentum game. Like, like you capture one place, you gotta keep pushing up to capture another place. That really is like momentum.
I gotta find that's the others.
My actual feeling is just like momentum. But that's if you played AW at all, you'll know what I'm talking about. Like that game mode, you capture one point, like kind of like one hard point, you just keep pushing on to like control all of them. Because you'll be fighting for like the mid side. You'll be fighting mid at first. Whoever conquers mid gets to push to the enemy side, or if you lose it, they will push towards your side. That's what my personal thinking is. I'm not entirely sure that's gonna go down, but that's what I'm pretty positive how it's gonna go. Let's see what else. The perks are kind of there as well. We don't have perks, but we do have perks. But it's kind of like already set for you in the divisions. I don't really much to talk about now. So really much to talk about at all. Kind of drawing a blank here. I guess we can talk about. I want to see Lawbreakers, but that's we already talked about that last video. Like, I mean, I guess you could talk about like some rumors on how the competitive for the next year might be 5v5. I would not be opposed to 5v5, but it'd be a lot more hectic. Like, it would be hectic, but you don't have to worry about five people jumping around in jetpacks anymore. It's just boots on the ground. I wouldn't be opposed to it. I'm not gonna be against, I'm not gonna be for it, but I'm not gonna be opposed against it either. I think it'd be a change of pace. Okay, he killed us. Okay, so he's playing. Yeah, but yeah, like it would seem different. I mean, you don't have to worry about roster changes as much. Just gotta try and just find like the best five players you can get. I'm sorry, four. But I have the, because I just found quite a few games that have the 5v5 setup, like Gears of War, I think Overwatch. I think freaking League of Legends. That might be 5v5. I could be wrong on that, but like there are games that actually do it, and I like it doesn't seem like such a bad game, such a bad thing to do. People said that it would be gay and things like that. Like, no, it wouldn't be gay. People who say that, like, it's ridiculous because they're like, they're not open for change. I don't know why. I think 5v5 would be a bit much. It'd be a bit hectic. But you don't have to worry about dropping a player to get another one. Just pick up that player. And like, that kind of helps out with the teams, stuff like that. Help out with some other people as well. Like, if you see, if someone has a set roster, not roster, but if someone thinks they're set on the team and all of a sudden they get like scumbagged the last second for someone else, like they kind of stop that, just say, you know what? He's just scumbagging you. Why don't we just bring him onto the team? I'm like, oh, that'd be okay. Like, that'd be actually decent. It won't, no scrutiny will happen. None of that. Yeah, it'll be pretty darn cool. Now, game modes, I can't remember. I don't think they showed Hardpoint. I don't think they did. Sorry, just kind of a bit tired right now. But it'd be cool if they did have that. They showed the Hardpoint, things like that. It'd be pretty darn cool. But I hope that's a competitive game mode. I really hope it is. I think they're having to bring a CTF back. So that's pretty, that's a lot. I didn't mind CTF. We haven't had CCF games since actually BL3. That was one of the four game. Yeah, one of the four. It was a Hardpoint, SND, then Uplink, and CTF is game four. The only repeating game mode was SND. But there's not gonna be an Uplink in World War II. Not gonna be Uplink at all. I'm okay with that. Oh, look at these light changes. If you look in the water, it's flickering. Is it? Nope, still flickering. That's pretty weird. Now, I don't know where I'm at. I don't know where this guy even freaking is. I gotta go check the camp and see if he's there, but he only killed one person. I think he's playing. I think he's just a horrible Jason. I think this man's a horrible Jason. That's what I think. There's no way. He is on somebody. Oh, time. Holy crap, the last video I was punching this guy to death. There he is. Give me something to do. Yeah, I see, I'm coming towards you, buddy. I'm coming towards you.
Oh, you fucking die!
Yep, I'm running for this. Whatever. You boys out. I'll let her die. Someone came back to Jarvis. General aggression. E relay. Young underscore 11 underscore Hooper. Wait, hold on. Oh, that L person left. I can't remember the name. It was L. Essentials? Remember her name. What? And also, I've seen some gameplay for World War II. It seems great. It seems awesome, actually. I can't find any problems with it. I've had a few people I've talked to them that were happy there's boots on the ground, but they always find something to complain about because about the setting. It's because the setting is in World War II, so they decided to want to complain about that. I'm not even closer because I haven't gotten my shotgun thing yesterday. It was bad. So, like, so they roast the settings. Where it was, they had to go so far back. They wanted a modern day. I'm like, what's the, why? Because modern day is electronical. It's extremely electronical. And I was okay with going back to World War II, because, like, if you want modern day, how close? You can't even have close. Well, you could. This is watching the death throw away. And Jarvis is now dead. All left is... Oh, she escaped. I think she escaped. Yeah, she escaped. I can't even go to her. Yeah, she escaped. I only killed 4 people.
Come to mommy, Jason. Come to mommy.
Oh, El Sicario. Okay, that was El Essential. So crap like that. Whoops. But it's whatever. But, what else I see? There's a game called Ages of Mayhem, which ties in with Saints Row. I mean, I wasn't really a big fan of the Saints Row series. I played the games. GTA was always better and always will be better. I didn't like it as much, especially the latest one where he had like superpowers, like alien abilities that could just wall run on the buildings, stuff crap. Yeah, no. Saints Row was way too wacky for me. I just didn't enjoy it. I didn't. It seemed like now Agents of Mayhem is what, like a different universe. That since like Johnny had the power of creating universes, or the power to create his own universe, some crap. I don't remember. I think he created that. I think the person I know was Pierce, and those dudes. They're in a different universe. They look different, but it's kind of like them, except remade. And so, if you saw the wacky jump, like you have like a triple jump, you let that. You got the customization. So they customize just one player. You customize like a full group of people. Well, like three players, I think. And I don't even know what to say about it. I have no idea what to say about it. I guess it looks somewhat okay. Somewhat. I'm not gonna say it looks fantastic. I mean, the game. I'll guess I say it's okay. Not the best. Not the best thing at E3 by at all. I saw some Crash Bandicoot gameplay. I can't remember if I talked about it yesterday, but Crash Bandicoot's gonna be remade. What's it called? What was that remake? Remastered it. Remastered. So now, it's in HD. I think 60 FPS. That game looks great. I remember playing the Crash Bandicoot when it was on the freaking GameCube. I remember it. I couldn't get past some parts. But my favorite mission was the motorcycle mission. I really can't remember. But I just know my favorite mission was the motorcycle. I think you were in a desert. I think you were chasing something, I think. I can't remember it. But I thoroughly enjoyed it. I can't wait to play that game. I think the game coming out, maybe late this month? Maybe next month? Something like that? Yeah, so that's coming out soon. Can't wait for that. What else? I'm trying to think what else. Shadow of War I talked about. That looks fun. I think I talked about Shadow of War. I think I did. Anyway, if I didn't. If you ever played Shadow of Mordor, I think it's a sequel to that. Called Shadow of War. Still looks great. I remember talking about Spider-Man. I talked about that. The movement was great. The combat seems fluid. Things like that. So I'm just sorry if I'm leaning down my chair.
To do something, I have to escape.
So, Uncle's by the car. But right now, I said this yesterday, I'll say it today. E3 is still looking pretty solid. There's some things that probably could be a bit better, but I'm not complaining. I'm not gonna be the one to complain about it. Trap's gonna probably it'll probably take into effect. Probably never see it coming, because it's like the first time we put it down, it floats in the air, but it still triggers it. If you step under it, it triggers it, so it's to do damage. I really can't go through that door, because if I do, I'll get snatched by the trap. No. God, get off the way. You're right there, you're about to die. Dies.
Thank God it actually fit.
What's he doing? Bro, don't freaking tell me. They're working together, oh my God. I was wondering why the heck this man tried to hit me. This person tried to literally hit me. Tried to kill me. Should have killed her. Should have whacked her in the head with it. Don't step in there. Thank you, Jesus. You're a freaking joke. My body is still stuck. Oh, we're seeing the trap do it by itself. Thank you. I got to talk about this yesterday. While the backwards compatibility with the original Xbox games. So basically, I get to play my Matrix Path in Neo. Jarvis, let's go. I am Tommy Jarvis, and I will pop him away if he tries that.
I gotta find the others.
I will be. If he tries that again, bro, I'm really popping Betray easily. I'm not doing. I hate that. That's dumb. It was an accidental betrayal, and I get hit accidentally. I was like, oh, okay, that's fine. You know, I'm not upset with that. But if you purposely try to hit me, try to kill me because you guys are in cahoots, rest assured, I will kill her. I will shoot her in the face. Easily. I won't even hesitate. I will aim right at her and just kill her. Get her out of here. Good try. Don't crash.
Oh my God! What happened?
So cahoot. So BS.
Holy shit.
I need no weapon in here. I'm so dead. My God. So screwed. Suck this bad at driving. Lily drove directly into a tree. She literally drove directly. I mean directly into a tree. Oh, but where should we get out now? I don't even have a chance. I doubt it got enough credits.
Holy shit! It started!
He sucks. Oh my god, you suck. This guy is fucking terrible. Why are you trying to hit me? Take off. I don't know why. What are they doing? Why are they driving backwards? They are ghosts. What is this? What is this? Seriously. What the heck is this? Kids like this make me really want to play the game. Really making me not really want to play the game anymore. Like, because that was such BS. I don't know why. Really, this person tried to hit me. Like, I don't got it that many times. I don't know why we wait for her. I bet Jungle Book and her Runka Hoof. If I got those freaking keys, it would have been done. I would have left full gun. Because if I had the keys, I would have ran over her and I would just took off. Easy, bro. Like, I'm not. If I was going to the friends list right now, I'll probably find each other on the friends list. I'm like, yeah, I know this. Like, dude. Just play the game fair, dude. Like, that was unfair. That was unfair gameplay. I'm like, this man literally tried to betray me the whole entire time. I came back as Tommy Jarvis. Came back to Tommy Jarvis, trying to save people. I popped him. I think I'm gonna get in the car, I'm gonna drive away. This man crashed into a tree. Right in the accident. He aimed right. He turned right and actually into the tree. I'm like, man, you're dead.
Oh god.
Huh? grab. That grab was... Even the fact that he didn't kill me, that was such a betrayal.
Sweet Jason. Mommy is proud of you. Now come home.
Jason, bro. Actually, no, I'm not staying in this fucking lobby. I'm not staying in there. I'm not dealing with a cheater like that. No. That's dumb. That's so stupid. I'm definitely not dealing with that anymore. At least I am. Japan, that cheating of boosters can go to jail. Like, I think that was a bit much. I don't know, man. I get annoyed sometimes. Like, those people right there should just go to jail.
Fuck. Hey, everyone. I.
No one give a shit. On est tous les deux seuls à parler.
No one's gonna talk.
Because they are scared.
Oh shit. On va rejoindre un autre lobby.
Ok.
Let this be a good one. Let this be a good one, please. Can't do it with TV, but. Thank you. to say before I go, I forgot to read an article here about the recent the gunless and EU United situation. I know EU United, the organization, posted a Twitter tweet longer about it. It said, following a performance showing in Columbus, the EU United COD roster faced its first set of obstacles. Our performance in stage one resulted in disagreement between players. The entire roster is willing to work through these changes except for Gunless. We would like to make it clear that Gunless is not benched. He is demanding to be moved and refusing to practice with the team. At EU United, we are committed to career the players. In the case of Gunless, we have tried to explore the accommodation to his request to be traded. However, we are not prepared to trade him unless we receive like value in kind. It is important that our fans know we are committed to fielding the most competitive team possible and that winning is paramount to our organization. Gunless is extremely talented and we take his concerns seriously, but we are not comfortable moving him or any player just because they want us to. We're very sorry that Gunless decided to make a public announcement. Our expectation is that he will continue to play for United and fulfill his contractual obligations. In the meantime, we will explore options to resolve this matter so it benefits Gunless. The other members of our team, our fans, our COD community, we are so hopeful that he, Gunless, will play and perform to the highest level at MLG Anaheim through COD XP and be the Gunless we all know and love. TLDR, Gunless is not bench, refusing to play with the team. Have looked to move him, but haven't found the right fit. Staying competitive is what is important for the organization. We are hopeful that we can resolve the situation internally. But that's thinking they're not playing with Gunless at MLG Anaheim, they're playing with Swarly. So they kind of didn't go through with that. There, I'm in the lobby. Oh, and I found out that this Jason right here is part two. Oh, shit, dude.
Yo, did you help Maritza figure out her shit?
Fire axe. I had the fire axe.
Yeah, I robbed me pretty much. Did it cool. Okay.
In time. It changed in time. I didn't think it did.
Did anyone else get away?
Oh, snap. Ah! He's already here?
Ugh!
how did he get here already? Like, he had to have popped up. Freaking spawn. And I was clearly across the corner. Not across, I can't say across the corner. It's around the corner. I was around the door, actually. I don't know how I got grabbed, but I did. The range for Jason's grab is beyond legendary. Beyond OP. You grab him with any freaking distance. And he doesn't have that long of arms either, so I don't know why he didn't make it to where he grabbed a foot or two away. Oh, that's what I'm talking about. The freaking Gears of War team, 4/5 got picked up by Echo Fox. If you know the actor slash former basketball player Rick Fox, that is the organization owned by him, and he picked up I don't think you know the name, but it was 4/5 of the Gears of War team, so it was Franchise, Praised, Soldiers, and Toy Soldier. I can't remember the names off the top of my head, but, and they dropped Clouts, Crash, Franco, and Crushmouth, and they kept Kyle. So, the indie is, I think it's actually backed out of Gears, or I think they're looking to, not, I don't think they pick up another team. So now the roster is going to be Kyle. Kyle, Franchise, Praise, Solar, and Toy Soldier. Solars and Toy Soldier. That's going to be a pretty good team, even though I don't think you guys would know as much. But that 4/5 of that team without Kyle, they had Ribs on the team, and Ribs is not a free agent. They consistently place second. They placed second 6 out of 7 events this year. Six out of the 8 tournaments, actually. Because if you include London, Paris. But if you don't, it'll be 7. And they won Mexico City. So they won 1 out of 7. But they lost. They played second season 7 times. But that's when, after they beat Optic on that one, Optic made a roster change to drop Lava, and he picked up Icy United. Because I'm probably just rambling, just talking, trying to make conversation while this guy is. He you little left? Aw, oh, you're murdering people. You're not even lying. Still love is the stun gun. But like I said.
Yo, why is everybody dead? What the fuck?
Suicide, murder, smash.
What are you in this?
Murder, suicide, room at all? Suicide, murder,
everybody talk?
Smash. What? Oh my god. Why are people killing themselves?
Holy shit! Is that a dead?
Wait, at all times, fear. Fight back, dude? Yeah. He's sitting there.
Damn it! No!
At least you a cool kill on him.
No!
Weird, nobody's talking either, so I don't even know what's going on.
Mommy is proud of you, Jason. But it's time to come home now.
Yeah, freaking Jason sucked. Jason was horrible. Yeah, I died like in maybe 6 seconds, but still. Like, yeah, he grabbed me, but murdered everyone else. Antisocial Julius. But, you know what, I think I'm gonna cut the video off at this point. Don't you know, I'm gonna do one more, but I'm gonna use the restroom. I'll be right back.
You want to jump out of this room, or you want to
no, stay here again? If they do the same thing, we'll just die and we'll go to another one.
Okie dokie. Dude, I'm feeling like shit. I don't know how many more I have in me.
Alright. We'll just see how this goes now. Yeah. Come on.
I'm just popping fucking cough drop on.
Julius is ever the killer. Just kill yourself so that he doesn't get any kills.
Stop.
Is that what the fuck you guys were doing last round? Yeah, that shit was lame, dude.
That was only for Julius, because, you know, he doesn't deserve the XP.
Y'all are ugly. That was an ugly thing to do. Kiara, ready up.
It was actually really cute.
Ow.
I'm back.
I can't beat you.
Alright, I'm gonna be a weak guy. What's up? The game starts. But, I'm gonna do one more game here. Then I'm probably gonna cut it off. I'll try to hit the hour mark. This game probably gonna be, probably gonna take past the hour. It's gonna be more than 6 minutes. That's what I think. So, yeah. And the reason why, if you guys are wondering why I don't edit my videos, is because I want it to be organic, so I want everything that whatever happens happens. I don't want nothing cut out, nothing missed. I want everything to be organic and there. No matter how long it takes, even if it takes like the full hour, like we got you something to watch.
Laugh
or have some input. Put down in the description below, you know, things like that. We talked about quite a bit of things here. This is like in the gaming news, anything important, COD related, other games. Like since E3 is going on this weekend, I mean this week, I feel like it'll be topic of the videos. While I'm playing Friday the 13th, I might change it up to some COD videos. I just never thought COD videos really got much traction since everyone does COD videos. Like
what happened to
Kira's
mic? She was using it earlier.
It might be Jason.
Fuck. Find them, Jason. Make them pay for
just
what they
like
did to us.
I'm about to set up a trap at the door. Because I've had to have a feeling. Can I set the trap? I can't set the trap inside. It's right here, though. I'm not at the pack and neck lodge, I'm not in the back then. I'm not back there. I should have, darn it, I don't know why I did that. Most people stop by, I'm by pack and neck, so I might transfer over.
Want to hurt you, Jason.
Fucking knife on me.
Don't right. Let them.
That's fine. It's all good. I'll just get up out of here.
No!
Okay,
they
that was smart.
They want to hurt you, Jason.
That was smart.
Don't let them.
Quick, come on, get in there quick.
Open this up.
Kill for mother.
Right. So I'm gonna stalk them.
Oh, oh God! Fuck you!
They wanna take you from me, Jason. Don't let them. Don't stop, Jason. They deserve to die. Make them suffer like we did.
Sims goes up. Shit in the house. Oh, I don't know where he is. check. I rage, I can just break down any door. All I do is this. My rage. So maybe because if I can't find her, or is it so long it builds up, I can just break down with any door I want. Alright, so she's not down here. Should I back it up? God, you're in there. Oh my, you're glitched. She's right here.
Oh God, please don't see me.
She's in here. I see her. She's a little lagging. Oh my God, it's such BS. Why can't I open the door?
Please, please don't come over here.
I know she's in there. I hear her talking.
Oh God, please don't see me.
I can't get in. Check it. What is this? What is this? Yo.
Oh, Jesus. Did he see me?
Hey, you're in there. I freaking see you. Oh. I can see yellow in there. She's literally in there. Hiding, I can't get to her. I'm using full. This game is so glitched right now.
Oh God, please don't see me.
I've lost full. Why can I not check this door exactly? Hold on, bro.
Please don't come over here.
Survive the whole round because I can't break that down.
Oh,
it's
Jesus.
So glitch.
Did he see me? Please. Please don't come over here.
Glitch. I can't even get in here. What is this? The door is glitched. I don't know what to tell you, Jason. I don't know what to tell you. You glitched. Yeah, you're really glitched. Really don't know what to tell you at all.
Please don't come over here.
So why can't I check anything else? She goes about the 2 minutes. Break in here. I can't break in. Just you one. I give up. If I broke her out, if I would have been able to kill her, I would have killed her. Because she's in there. I walk by.
Oh god. Please don't see me.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
I thought he was like 16.
No, he's a freshman. Oh, now he's a sophomore.
Come to mommy, Jason.
Look at me throwing off.
Come to mommy.
That's funny.
I know, dude.
That is such.
How did you not know? We talked about this.
Yes.
Well, I thought I was the youngest.
You are, but that's only by
you
like.
Are.
The youngest.
No, not you. Oh my god.
The other Alex.
My birthday's in October.
Me too.
Oh my god. That's frustrating.
What's your.
Get me out of there, dude. Get me. Cole's left the game. Alright. Thanks you guys for joining in. The final 5 minutes was so frustrating. That was frustrating as crap. Oh my god, that was a horrible Jason gameplay. She should have died, but the game got glitched. The game glitched. I couldn't even peek in there to see if she was in there. I can't even try to kill her. If I killed her, it would have been done by now. It would have been 117. It would have been like 109 or some crap like that. But I was sitting there trying to punch the wall because I can't peek in there because it's glitched. That's frustrating. That's frustrating as crap, and I can't believe that. lab. Jason glitched at that very moment. But anyways, like I said, thank you guys for tuning in. Much love to everyone. Sorry for that final 5 minutes. That wasn't the best Jason gameplay I've ever done. Two people escaped. I killed three. Should have been four. And we talked about some things. Like I said, leave a comment. Like, comment, subscribe down in the description below. It really helps out my channel in every way. I don't have a like goal for it. All I have is like 5 subscribers, but you know, it's fun. These are kind of fun to do. Yep, 3:30 a.m. I'm gonna go to bed or do something. My phone should be charged to 85%. I'm listening to music the whole time downstairs. But like I said, thank you for tuning in. Much love. Have a good night. And have a good day. Be safe, everyone. Goodbye.